15th of September. Develop the meditation that is like water. For in so doing, pleasant and unpleasant sensory impressions that have arisen and taken hold of thought will not persist. Just as people wash away feces and urine, spittle, pus and blood, and yet the water is not troubled, worried or disgusted, even so, develop the meditation that is like water.